As a disclaimer, I am not a financial advisor and so I cannot give financial advice. I am just sharing what I am currently doing to reduce the interest I pay on my credit cards. Your actual results may vary. Part 2 of the 5-part series to help you reduce your interest rates, we're going to address when you should make your monthly payment, beginning or the end of the month. When I say month, I mean by billing cycle, right before the statement comes due, so they say your payment is due like 3 days before the end of the statement, or should you pay it as soon as you get the statement? And this presentation will go over the differences and why beginning of the month is actually better than the end of the month. So setting up the parameters for your credit card, with an interest rate of 22.9 in 365 days, the daily interest is 0.06% per day, starting credit card balance of $1,000 with a minimum payment of $25. Looking at the difference between paying the beginning of the month or at the end of the month, at first it doesn't look like there's really any difference or any real gains for doing that. So this blue line here is the normal path where you pay it right before the statement comes due. And as you can see that you're paying interest on the full $1,000 as it goes up, and then right here is where you make your payment. Whereas if you pay at the beginning of the month, you pay the payment first and then the interest accumulates over the month and then you pay it again. But if you take it out over the full term, you can see this divergence here, and that has to do with paying interest on that $25. In the original, where you pay it at the end of the month, you're paying interest on that $25 of your minimum payment. So over the full course of the term, you're paying interest on $25 less, which is why there's this gap at the end. The total payback period is 76 months by paying at the end of the month and 72 at the beginning of the month, which means you pay it off 4 months quicker just by making that minimum payment at the beginning of the month. You end up saving $74.04 in interest, and that's because you're not paying interest on the minimum payments. Thank you so much for watching. The spreadsheets that I used in these presentations are linked in the description. Please rate and subscribe.